This tune's called King Robert the Bruce, and it was written by James Scott Skinner, who was, by the looks of it, having an arpeggio day.